here's the banner that's at the front of our station, and news reporter Jake Ryle runs through it every day when he walks through the door. It says, all riled up. The Ryle Raiders are all riled up for a game against Lexcat on the road. Logan Varax keeps it, dives for the pylon. Take a look for yourself. Does he get there? It's close. They give him a touchdown, but Lexcat, a very good Lexcat team tonight, made too many plays like that one. One too many plays, and Ryle falls short on the road 27-21.